What you are showing in your video is not a glitch. It is a game mechanic. Once you have a group of units selected, their individual unit order, the group unit order comes up, and just click off formation move. Turn it off, and they'll all go to the same location. Right now, yours are currently on, and each one is going to go to a separate location because they're going to try to stay in that formation.